to touch the unknown, you don't need to descend to the bottom of the Mariana Trench or climb inside the Pharaoh's tomb. Believe me, all of this pales in comparison to the Amazon rainforest. This huge area is in full view of the whole world, but parts of it still remain unexplored. I tried to find out what was hidden under the dense foliage. I was quite surprised. Now, let's take it all in, one step at a time. Let's start with the river. A little geography so you know what you're dealing with. The Amazon River is the largest river in the world. Most of its basin is covered by rainforest. Approximately 5,500,000 square kilometers. That's 2,124,000 square miles. That's more than the area of Spain, France, and Germany combined. It would simply be impossible to fully explore such a huge area. You can't see much from above because the forest is too dense. Wading through it on the ground is excruciatingly difficult. And it's there, deep in the rainforest, where many secrets are hidden. It's not so easy to uncover them, and sometimes it's almost impossible. Forget about the Egyptian pyramids. Here, the secrets have living witnesses. These are tribes cut off from all modern civilization. Tribes that we know almost nothing about. It's not so easy to believe. At first, I wasn't sure either. The territory of the Vale do Javari is considered the least studied, although its area is larger than the size of Austria. It's home to 3,000 indigenous peoples of Brazil. Most of them are connected to the outside world, but there are also uncontacted peoples. They have no connection with modern civilization. They evolve on their own. How? No one has enough information about them. Now there are very few such groups left, and many of them live in the rainforests of the Amazon. Up to 2,000 people are permanently located on the territory of the Vale do Javari. They belong to at least 14 such tribes. People from the outside world almost never come to their settlements. But it's not out of fear of the locals, even if they are hostile. The tribes are officially protected by the Brazilian authorities, so the outside world doesn't harm these hermits. It turns out that exposure to modern humanity has enough disadvantages, and not just because we can teach them bad lessons. Diseases. People who have lived in isolation for centuries are not immune to the diseases we know. Even common measles or rubella could lead to an epidemic. It turns out that interaction with the outside world is a direct threat to their lives. But scientists still dream of gaining access to uncontacted peoples and studying their culture. What if these people know what's hidden in the depths of the rainforest? Don't think I'm exaggerating. There are really too many mysteries of the Amazon to count. They say there are even traces of an ancient civilization here, a civilization that scientists never learned about. These aren't myths, only real facts, and they send chills up your spine. In 2018, archaeologists managed to discover a unique site in the southwestern part of the Amazon. 81 ancient settlements, including canals, ditches, and other structures, an entire city, or perhaps even a small state. For hundreds of years, it was all hidden in the depths of the Amazon, and no one, including the local residents, even suspected such a treasure. Scientists believe that the settlement existed between 1250 and 1500 AD. They're almost certain that they've stumbled upon the remains of an ancient civilization. There could have been about 1 million people living here, and thus far, we still don't know anything about it. I'm not talking about a few individual structures standing in the forest. Archaeologists have found several hundred structures that look like man-made objects. And they're all connected. Most likely, the inhabitants of this place were actively engaged in agriculture and knew a lot about beautiful ceramics. But this is just a grain of information laying on the surface. What will we uncover as we learn more? This sensation has changed our idea of civilization in the tropical regions. Perhaps many parts of North and South America that we consider to be untouched forests are hiding abandoned fields and gardens. This is what archaeologist Christopher Fisher from Colorado State University thinks. According to him, this ancient civilization understood much more about land use than we do. But this 2018 find isn't the only one of its kind. Studying an area where trees used to grow, scientists discovered numerous geoglyphs, drawings made on the ground. 450 geoglyphs have been found in the northern parts of Brazil and Bolivia. These are ditches or embankments in the form of huge geometric shapes. The oldest of these geoglyphs were created between 3,000 and 3,500 years ago. Their purpose is unknown to scientists. Perhaps the geoglyphs were a meeting place for performing rituals or to discuss important issues. We don't know anything about the ancient inhabitants of the Amazon. Even our wildest assumptions could be true. Maybe they were an observatory or even a place for communication with extraterrestrial civilizations. When it comes to hiding secret knowledge, any means will suffice. And when dense forests no longer do the job, then help can come from fire. There are fires in the Amazon forests all the time. Most recently, they started in August 2019, and they occurred in hard-to-reach areas. In total, more than 70,000 flare-ups were recorded. Every year, the area of the fires increases, but the official reason remains the same. Allegedly, people illegally set fire to the forest so they can cut it down, all for the sake of agriculture. But here I'm talking about regions that are difficult to cut down. So who and what is the forest in the way of? Very, very suspicious. Now, let's remember that the Amazon is home to a huge amount of everything. At least 40,000 species of plants, more than 2,000 species of fish, 1,294 species of birds, 427 species of mammals. But why exactly here and not somewhere else? One of the theories claims that where this forest is currently located, there used to be a sea. A study published in Science Advances claims that the Amazon rainforest flooded twice in the early and middle Miocene. The floods lasted for 200 and 400,000 years each. This assumption has been confirmed by unusual findings. For example, shark's teeth were found in Colombia. But when it comes to the mysteries hidden somewhere in the jungle, it's impossible not to think of El Dorado. Yes, El Dorado, the mythical city, state, or possibly an entire empire. A place where there's so much gold and precious stones that everyone could become rich. The history of El Dorado is complicated. Perhaps the myth began with the custom of the Chibcha tribe. The chief was covered in clay and sprinkled with golden sand until he turned into El Dorado, the Golden Man. Gradually, one golden man gave rise to a legend of a whole golden city. European researchers were delighted. They searched for this place for two centuries, and some even claimed that they succeeded. There were mysterious maps, and legends constantly evolved with new details. In the end, El Dorado became a metaphor. It became the name of any place where a person could get rich, and the real golden city was never found. But it could be. Maybe all of these researchers were just looking in the wrong place. I know what you're thinking. On the one hand, it all sounds unlikely. But on the other hand, there are still parts of the Amazon jungle that haven't yet been fully explored. Who knows what's hidden among the dense foliage? Perhaps in a couple of years, El Dorado will be found there. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Click on the bell to receive timely notifications about the release of new interesting videos that are waiting for you ahead.